Then they praying there thing, but man, it ain't gonna be anything.
I
think
scared though.
Oh, it ain't gonna make no difference whether you scared or not, Mike. Michael Williams Jr. It's inevitable. The results are gonna be inevitable.
This is what I do. I do what I'm talking about.
You over there saying something for yourself too. Come to my house, come in, man. Look, I said number one.
I ain't had no fight skill.
I ain't had no abilities. Undefeated fighter every time. And then I learned how to fight. Now I learned how to fight. I was being taught how to box. Man, boxing is irrelevant. Absolutely impertinent. I'm talking about I'm finna beat the skin off of what? And then, that's what I do. I beat the skin off of. And so now, but like I got like, I'm 43 years old biologically. And knowledge, I'm 8,000 years old.
Right.
But now, take this out now. When I whoop this fella right here, he's just real, he's just like a first fella. Because it's gonna be like the next 20 fellas, I'ma skin up. So don't take it personal, Mike. This ain't anything personal to you. This ain't anything personal. I don't even know this guy, really.